Hi guys, in today's video, I will be attempting to make Wolflink fall off stuff. It's what I will. Yeah, I'm gonna try and make Wolflink fall, and while I'm on top of his shrine, and yes, I'm gonna try and make Wolflink fall. I'm just gonna jump off. Fall, and I don't think he wouldn't usually follow you off, but can you make him kind of go off? So first, I'm gonna climb up here. And hope it stops raining while I'm climbing. I can do it. 50-50. Okay, I shouldn't fall till... Yes, I made it. Now let's spawn little Wolfie up here. Now I just gotta get the amiibo thingy. Well, I don't have any amiibo. I got amiibo cards. It should still work the exact same. Now I've gotta use it. This may take 10 minutes. First... I may need to go down there and use it. Darn it, I gotta jump off at this bit. Rolling down in the deep. Okay, so. There you go, finally, I got Wolflink out. I'm gonna leave that out, so, just in case he kinda leaves. You know what I mean? So, follow me, follow me. I shall take you to the. Stable, shine, shimmer, glow, glimmer, lead you off away. Ooh, sorry, buddy. Yeah, stop moving. I don't know why. I want to see if he'll like. Okay, I'm stopping now. Sorry. Now, you stay there. How do I. Now, since you're staying still, I can't move you. Come. Come. Come right to the edge for me, buddy. Right over here. Come closer. Oh, flip! Don't fall off the edge. Yet. Actually, do, please. Come. Come with me. No! He just left me. Wait, what? Where did he go? That's not what you see every day. I was not expecting that. Okay. Yes. Yeah. Now, where's my meat? I think I might... I don't know what I should use. Maybe I... Yeah, I should use this. No, I'm using one of these. Because I already have got like 7 billion of them. Now, what happens if I throw it on the edge? Go to it. Go to it, Wolfie. That is for you. There you go. Take the meat. There's meat here for you. Take the meat. Take the meat. Take it. Take the meat. Fine, look. No rooms. Eat the meat. Eat it. Eat it. Maybe it's too near the edge. Maybe I need to do it about there. Take interest in my meat. I've spent... Boom. He's right on the edge. It didn't work how I was planning on it working. Okay, so now, I'm sorry, Wolf, there was only one I had to do with this. I need to spawn in another chest. Or find one which I'm not up for. And I need to... I'm sorry, Wolf, there's only one way. Which amiibo want? Which one do I like? Let's use you. Actually, now, I'm using 8-bit Link. Because there is a nice shield. No, I'm using Revali. Because you can get arrows from him. There we go. Now I've got Revali. Now, do we need to use a full chest? You don't, you dare. Wolf, I will not. Oh my god, you nearly killed my best friend. Yeah, that's right. You beat them up, you... Yeah, you eat their heads. We have a slight problem. Emergency, people to aisle 3. Boom! Die, you peasants. Now, let's look in the chest. Please go, be good, be good. Useless. Now, I've got to try and make one come over here. Wolfie! He was like the closest to the edge you can get. Now, I need to give him meat. Rolf, get over, closer. Come closer, my precious. I've got to find the meat again, honestly. What's wrong with it? Eat it. Come. Eat the meat. Yes. That. Perfect. Now, if we get the chest. Now, if we get this good. Is this actually, can I push him off of the chest? Hey! Where's Wolfie gone? Wolfie's just down there. Oh! Wait, what happened if I jump off? You took no damage. You. You betrayed me. Wait, what? How did... You're still sitting, but you were sitting up there. How win? Heavens and... I'm not taking that as a win. I want him to take damage somehow. I don't know why. But yeah, that's possible if you just get a chest and nudge him off with it. It works. So, I was not expecting that to work, but... Time to try it with a flying chest. No, yes, chest. No. Yeah, flying chest, I thought. When I said chest, I thought of a chest. Like, would you have on you at all times, unless you have no chest. And... I thought it was the opposite. Did I just... No, you do not. You do not mess with me. And you do not mess with my blade either. Die. Stop spawning. Rolling down in with... how did your head go up there? Oh, I wonder if they can swim. Wow. They last quite long underwater. Now to go back over here and whack him with the chest. Not whack him. Mildly smack him. Well, why did it still float after you whack it? No, like, freezing them in mid-air. They go like, ho, and then bleh, ow. I would not recommend dropping a phone or on your toe. It blimmin' hurts. Especially your big one. Now, where's the... There it is. Spawning silicon volcano coniosis in. If you're wondering what silicon volcano coniosis, I assume of the longest word. It's a lung disease you get from breathing in volcanic stuff. No. I'm stupid. I actually hit him in the head. Yeah, you eat that head. Strong. You want this head? Oh, no, you did not. You want it? Oh, you're trying to make me walk the plank, in other words. Wolf, come over here. I have no... You do not mess around with dead bodies now. It's not polite. Come over here. Stay. Now to get a chest out. Hopefully this one, actually, last one works, so hopefully this one works as well. A Bosa tuning. There we go. Oh, I'm sorry, fish, which I just squished. Oh, that rhymed. Stealth and trout. Now, what's in there? Where's Wolf gone? Wolfie, there you are. We didn't need that anyway. Need to push you back like a centimeter. There we go. Now let's put that there. I'm sorry for this, Wolf. But there's only one way in this world, and there's only one way you're going out. And we can't have you telling people what about this. Flip. Where did Wolf go? Down there again. I'm coming for you, Wolf. I'm a sucker. Wolf just teleported back up while I came down for him. You're kidding me. Where's Wolf? Ah, you creep me out, Wolf. Let's go kill a Yiga clan to end this video. Kill is for nobody. I don't know if this actually does work, but I've seen people do it. Well, yeah, kind of do it, and I've tried to do it, but failed. So, bomb arrows. It's raining. That does not work. shock arrows. I feel like I'm... I don't care about Master Kogat. Is he... Kogat, fat person. Will you get shocked? Darn it, failed. Oh! There's a weird glitch you can do while he's doing that fast sprinting thing. If you don't attack him while he's doing that, you can make him run around in circles really fast. Oh, don't mind if I do. Shock absorber. Oh, lucky me, a bow. No, that's not a bow, is it? Darn it. Oh, yes. Sniff of the money. No, don't eat my bananas. Darn it. Whoops. Rolling down in the deep, my heart goes boom, and I sing your car, Pete. Anyway. Whoops. Ooh, horses. I don't know why I want to go on horses now. Don't hit them. Actually. Nope, that's no fun. No, I don't care about your horse anymore. Well, you are my best horse, but... I named you when I was like two, but... Even if it wasn't out then. Get on you. Goodbye. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you guys next time. Don't forget to subscribe. And...